Pharmacies. They're the face of neighborhood healthcare and of community engagement too. A new report shares ideas for working and partnering to meet society's needs. In 2017, NACDS chain members donated $630 million and 1.5 million volunteer hours. In fact, in a survey, 100% reported involvement in their communities beyond their regular work, and whether that means helping to fund a neonatal intensive care unit at a local hospital, working with other retailers to support a world-renowned cancer center, contributing to a new community sports and fitness center, or the new local library. Caring is an intentional part of pharmacy's vision. In addition to donating funds, NACDS members help team members volunteer with their neighbors, face-to-face and shoulder-to-shoulder. And while pharmacies help the medically underserved every day, they find ways to go well beyond the norm, like sponsoring pediatric dental exams and taking healthcare and compassion directly to the homeless. Aiding veterans and military families is also top priority, helping our bravest find jobs and community connections. And they help keep the promise to our nation's fallen and injured heroes, helping their children soar by funding scholarships in unique ways. Across all forms of community engagement, the top three focus areas in 2017 included access to affordable medicines and vaccines, preventing opioid abuse, and preventing and treating diabetes. On the topic of access, examples include a program that helps to provide life-saving vaccines to children in developing countries. In addressing opioid issues, examples include innovative drug disposal programs to prevent opioids from falling into the wrong hands, pharmacist-led programs to educate teens on the dangers of opioid abuse, expanding access to medication that reverses overdose, and creating a scholarship program to help those recovering from addiction to rebuild their lives. On diabetes, companies are providing thought leadership, pilot programs, and comprehensive efforts for treatment and prevention. Given the diversity of NACDS's chain members, including drugstores, grocery stores, and mass merchants, engagement also means nourishing communities. After all, there are many components of health and wellness, and doing well and doing good go hand in hand. NACDS members also cite sustainability as part of the focus on healthy living, with a focus on energy, recycling, and product sourcing. And like much of NACDS membership's work in community engagement, that means an internal commitment and collaboration with suppliers. In 2017, hurricane relief took on particular importance. NACDS chain members donated over $40 million in cash and in-kind contributions. And even those employees who were affected stepped up to get products and services to others in need. In fact, wherever disaster relief is needed, such as the California wildfires, NACDS members are there. One thing's for sure, there's always more to do. Just as individual companies do so much to raise awareness of engagement opportunities, that's the spirit behind NACDS's work too. The team members from NACDS member companies really are the face of neighborhood healthcare, and stand ready to face society's toughest challenges together.